We believe that global education is the key to continued success. Why global education? To put it simply, globalization is turning our world into a village. YCIS has a wonderful, unique philosophy. It begins with a very caring and supportive attitude toward children, believing that they can develop to their full potential. It extends to knowledge of two major world languages.
What makes Yuzhong different is the environment that we built together. The integration of the two cultures, East and West, that we built in a school environment. And then the integration of the two will become a chemical change.
The YCIS Beijing campus is located in the heart of the city, only minutes away from the central business district. The campus is adjacent to the Honglingqin Park, which provides a downtown oasis and an excellent resource for students to learn about the natural world, watching the seasons change, and interacting with the vibrant local community. Experienced co-principals work together to provide the best of East and West in the school management. They are excellent role models and great examples of global thinking individuals. YCIS Beijing follows a co-teaching bilingual model in early childhood education and primary school. Two teachers, one Western and one Chinese, cooperate to provide the student with the highest quality education and the best of Eastern and Western values. This model provides a truly bilingual education where the students will have an excellent grasp of both English and the Chinese language. The YCIS Beijing Early Childhood Education Program is structured around the practice guidance for early years foundation stage from England and is designed to give children a positive start to their education and develop strong foundations for lifelong learning. The ECE Playground is a secure location which gives their students the chance to learn through playing with sand, water, and other mediums.
Hello, my name is Sonia Erbaum. I have two children at Yuzhong. This year they are in year two and in K4. This is our third year in Beijing and our second year at Yuzhong. We were looking for a school where they would feel at home, where they would feel comfortable and safe, where they would be in a caring environment. And we think that Yuzhong is just the right place for that. It's a big enough school so that there are lots of opportunities and activities for them, but it's also small enough so that they feel comfortable and at home. Another thing that we were looking for in a school is a good music education program. We think it's really important for children at a young age to have a chance to study all kinds of musical instruments and not just be introduced to them, but have a chance to actually learn how to play something and develop an expertise so that when they're older, if they want to continue with music, they can do that.
The primary school at YCIS Beijing provides a high quality and global-minded education to students of all nationalities, age 5 to 11 years old. The designed curriculum fulfills all the learning criteria of Key Stage 1 and 2 of the National Curriculum for England. The primary program develops a positive learning attitude in every student, fostering inquisitiveness, critical, and creative thinking. The Smart Board is an excellent resource which allows students to have an interactive and stimulating learning experience. It gives teachers flexibility in their approach to planning and teaching lessons.
Hello, my name is Shruti and I'm from Year 4C. And I'm from India. When I came from India, everything was different. The people, the culture, everything. I was sad to leave my grandparents, relatives and friends behind. In YCIS, I realized the real meaning of global education and community.
The Chinese curriculum ensures their international students have an excellent grasp of Mandarin Chinese, one of the most important languages in the world. The curriculum teaches both speaking, listening, reading and writing, as well as Chinese culture.
欢迎你来到 Beijing 扬州
我自己学校，我叫李楠，我6岁了，我会说英文、法语、中文，也会说一点韩文。我非常喜欢北京姚中国际学校。
In year 10 and 11, students study towards the IGCSE examinations. The IGCSE program from Cambridge International Education, University of Cambridge, UK, brings out the best in students and develops successful learners through the skills-based approach to teaching and assessing.
Hello, my name is Isabella Duffy. I'm a year 8 student here at YCIS Beijing. Coming from a mixed background, I'm very comfortable with the multicultural environment here at YCIS Beijing. Because of global education, I have the chance to make friends with people from all over the world, learn Chinese, and learn more about Chinese culture in the past and present. Another thing I really like about YCIS Beijing is the huge variety of after-school activities. These help us have a more varied education, and the activities are really fun. I'm in the Multi-United Nations Club, but you can also take art classes, music classes, and sports.
The IB program at YCIS Beijing provides a challenging pre-university course of study, which prepares students to excel at some of the world's finest universities.
Hi, my name is Justin Lei, and I've been a student here at Yaocheng International School Beijing for 11 years, and now I am currently a year 13 student enrolled in the IB program. Now here at YCIS Beijing, we have a fully qualified university guidance counselor. I am currently applying to the UK and the US for university, and I believe that the school has prepared me fully for the application process. Furthermore, we also have many universities and colleges that come to visit our school to provide information about the application processes and specific information relating to each university. I like this school because of the sense of community, the sense of family here at Yaocheng International School of Beijing. Over the years, I have had many, many friends and many, many great teachers. The experiences and relationships that I've built over these years has been amazing. I am completing my high school education very soon, and now I truly believe that I've received a global education.
YCIS Beijing has several well-appointed computer labs, which offer students access to cutting-edge technology and aids their preparation for the digital world. The bright, attractive atmosphere in our primary and secondary libraries provides a quiet environment for studying and encourages a love of reading with author visits and events. The libraries also provide access to new technology with internet, DVD and audio resources. YCIS Beijing has over 30 sports teams and continually excels in inter-school tournaments. The fully heated and air-conditioned gym provides a year-round sports facility, and the rooftop golf course ensures the sports program is diverse and enjoyable. Music plays a major role in school life at YCIS. Research shows that music training enhances children's spatial-temporal reasoning, leading to improved maths performance, memory span, and intellectual development. Therefore, students receive compulsory violin lessons from K4 or Year 1 to Year 3, and optional lessons thereafter. Students have numerous opportunities to share their talents in school shows and public performances. The new auditorium is the perfect home for school assemblies, ceremonies, and performances. It can seat up to 350 people and have a professional lighting and sound system.
我叫杨光，我来自香港。 我有一个儿子， 在Year 4， 叫Matthew。 当我进入这个学校的时候，我发现这校园虽然不大，但是我觉得呢，让我感觉很舒服。因为孩子毕竟还是小嘛，所以呢，我也愿意更多的参与到学校的这个活动当中来，所以我选择参加了 PO，就是 Parents Organization。然后在这个 PO 当中呢， 我承担了一部分责任，然后参与学校的这个 PO 组织的很多活动，让我更好地了解学校，也能够了解学生在生活当中所发生的一些事情。所以呢，做这个 PO 的工作让我觉得很高兴。
YCIS runs a unique World Classroom Program, which is a practical method of preparing students to participate effectively in today's global society.Hands-on community work and experiencing new cultures widens the students' horizons. YCIS has a network of schools situated in Hong Kong, Shanghai, Beijing, Chongqing, Qingdao, and Silicon Valley in California. They are able to provide an internal transfer service, so when a student leaves one and enters another, the transition is smooth.In this unique environment, they are committed to extending opportunities to their students to achieve academic and all-round excellence in their journey towards lifelong learning.